guys, welcome back to D's Game, and this is Let's Play Alice Madness Returns. Alright, so we gotta figure out how to beat this giant spider metal pot known as iPod, so let's get to it.
Thank you.
That was brutal. If you got through it, guys. Oh my gosh.
He's obsessed with time. Find him, or your own time may be short. Brush yourself off, girl. The hatter should see you at your best, after all.
Oh, duh.
A lovely library was a fire trap. A conflagration waiting to happen.
No. Bad dream. A blasted good night.
Hatter, I recall leaving you in a decrepit condition. But
what?
Not in pieces.
Oh, it's you.
What's happened here? You've lost your hat, and some parts are missing.
Missing indeed, though things being what they are. I barely missed their missing. That's what happened.
You should know that better than I. It's your place, after all. I know my place.
When did you ever know your place? Or how to keep it? Now, what's going on?
Ah, that's going on. And round and up and down into my ears and through my eyes and up my nostrils, down my gullet and whining in my guts.
Papa was exceedingly fond of trains. I don't like them much.
You won't like this one at all. Nothing like when Mock Turtle was in charge of the Looking Glass Line. This railroad's a bloody shambles. Ferocious light, blinding, the noise, hellacious...
Ah, quite, Hatter. I get the idea. A bad train.
The world is upside down, Alice. Inmates run the asylum. No thanks. And worst of all, I'm left tealess.
Tragic. If I do help, will you help me in return?
Cross my heart. Find my limbs and toss them into the chute. Machines will do the rest. Be on your way now. That's a good girl. Best way out is through the croc face.
Dobby. Harry Potter. Alright guys, thank you so much again for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, like me, leave a comment below. I will see you guys in the next video.